tonight, an incredible rescue caught on camera in Iredell County.
Yes, it's an old lady in there, bro.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
A group of people were out fishing earlier today when they spotted an SUV sinking into the water near Stumpy Creek Boat Landing in Mooresville.
They found a woman in the driver's seat, and she was still wearing her seatbelt. The three people on the boat jumped into the water and action and were able to rescue her. We're told she's being treated by authorities and is expected to be okay. Wow.